the son you are. But I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
Thanks, bitch.
Marcus, I gave your father nearly 20 years to deal with the Lambent. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before he did, right?
Don't listen to that bitch. Get upstairs.
Split up! We need covering fire!
God damn, my ass feels medium rare now!
Okay, run! Head for the stairs!
Listen to me, Marcus Phoenix! I will not let my people die! We have a right to live! A right to this world! Your father must complete his task!
Well, that's one thing we agree on.
Hey, look up there.
Splat!
You want to bring down the roof?
No, no, just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted. Problem solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not. The grubs are waiting for Elevator A. So...
outside your lab, Dad.
Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end.
One lock down, Dad. One more to go.